Developments this afternoon. The Department of Justice has released the name of the suspect allegedly shot and killed by Fox Crossing police earlier this month. Now, police say they were serving a warrant for 32-year-old Rory Belling at a home on Grove Street. When they arrived, they allegedly found Belling outside the home with a firearm. The DOJ says three SWAT team members fired their weapons, and all officers involved are cooperating with the investigation.